To trace the origin of this one, we need to identify a context where a square with number 1 means the beginning of something. According to the Dictionary of Idioms and Their Origins, there are two such contexts. It might be either a hopscotch or a football game. Let's start with hopscotch then. Well, we know it all too well. If you botch the game, as penalty, you'll be asked to start in square one, meaning all your marker-throwing efforts go down the drain and you end up where you first started. Others believe it might have stemmed from printed plans of the pitch that were kind of a supplement in a sports newspaper before an important Saturday match. We're talking pre-TV times and heydays of the radio. So football followers would listen to a radio commentator and his running commentary on the position of the ball on the grid. So the ball would move from square 1 to square 10, 11 or 5, and going back to square 1 would mean losing a territorial advantage over the opposing team. And actually, that's the most likely explanation, so long live sports, they never cease to enrich languages. Hope you've enjoyed it, and if you're feeling like learning some more, just subscribe. And feel free to suggest some expressions whose origins you're interested in, and I sure will look into that.